His will to receive?
And who is managing the will to receive?
Probably the wrong choices he made in life, that he didn't connect himself with the group, the creator, but now he's controlled by the will to receive.
If he's just managed by the will to receive, then he's a beast and there's no one you can talk to, the way you're describing it. However, if he has some connection, nevertheless, with the upper force to some extent, then already there's someone to talk to.
But what does it mean, connection with the upper force? How to correctly imagine it? There's a situation where a person simply disconnected, he's in concealment, and there's the state where he says that, okay, this comes from the Creator, all my problems, there's a big difference between them.
This is a great difference.
That's what I'm asking about. First of all, what is the difference?
The difference is that one depends on the Creator and the other one does not depend on the Creator. One is concealment and the other one is double concealment. Yeah? Did you find it? Yes, that there are many problems and there's no God within me, everything that we studied. So what are you asking?
So first of all, I'm asking about the difference between these two states. Usually a person does not relate the state of where he's disconnected from the friends to the Creator. And the state where he does relate his situation to the Creator. What's the difference between the two and how do you cross from one to the other?
The person must, through the environment, to always try to feel himself as a result of the Creator's treatment. Whatever is happening to me right now is what he is doing in me. All the time, he is always inside of me, and all the time, whatever I think, whatever I feel in my heart and mind, that is what he organizes within me. What do I need to do? First of all, not to disconnect from the fact that he's the one who is doing this inside of me. From that point on, I can operate already, but not beforehand.
So I'm asking, how do you reach that point?
We always want to be focused only on that point. Me and the group, we have to work on it together.
And how does he ascend to that point?
Now, did you get hold of that point? Try through the friends, through the group, not to come out of it.
What does it mean that he grabs hold of it?
That everything inside of me is, there is none else besides him.
This how he feels? Or this what he says to himself?
No, this is what he tells himself, and this is how he wants to be all the time, in such awareness, or not feeling, but awareness through efforts. Through such efforts, he tries to come closer to the state where it will truly be felt in him.
So he's holding to none else besides him now, that it all comes from him?
Yes.
How does he strengthen this point?
By always being with the friends.